My name is Daniel. I'm a DaVita patient. The average person out there really doesn't understand dialysis and what it is, that you can still live, you know, a good life being on dialysis. I've been racing cars and trucks for about 10 to 12 years. I enjoy kayaking, surfing, a lot of water sports, or just being at the beach in general. I think it helps to be active and to get out and do things on the days that you're not in dialysis to keep that positive state of mind, just taking a walk in the park or going to the beach, enjoying a sunset, because we could celebrate it more as it being a positive thing, and that it does help people like me stay alive and be happy and raise their children and be with their family and do all the things that we enjoy doing.